Welcome, my fellow players, to another Parker's Playground Let's Play. Today I'm going to be playing Roblox yet again with my friend Glen. Go ahead, say hi.
Hello.
Yeah. So.
And see, I already started.
Yeah, he already started this. On his building. I'm going to start on my building now.
I finished all of my droppers on the first one, but right here are even more droppers up here.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
I'm going to get tons of monies. And it does that for you, too.
Yeah.
Oh, let me just purchase the walls. Let's just get it over with. I'm going to get 15,000 and then we'll... I think I like the teal the best because it's the most good-looking one.
Yeah, Yeah, it's a good-looking color.
Don't you agree?
Yeah, it's a good color.
Look at the design. Look at the design on the bottom of the walls. On the bottom part of the walls. Look at the design.
Wow.
It's really cool. No other, you know, type.
Well, yeah.
Tycoon in this place, in this tycoon game has that.
Yeah.
We need the owner doors.
Oh, yeah.
And we... We tried to... No. The ores and the blues are mine. Because the builders are the blues, and you...
Mine are the red. Yours are the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to get all the cash.
Okay, got there. No, I got 10,000 to get that. The owner door. I got it red. Because if they come through here, they just automatically die.
Yeah.
I actually really like that cheat. Zed-Ted, it gives you 30,000 cash.
Yeah.
To go faster with the money making. But you can't use it like all the time because that's just not fair to the other players.
Yeah, you can only use it once per server join.
Mm-hmm. And we already tried doing another video. It went wrong, horribly wrong. Technical difficulties.
Yeah,
couldn't hear his desktop noise.
Yeah, my desktop audio completely... My desktop audio was completely muted. I have no idea why, but this is the second take. We're on the second take of this Roblox video.
I'm gonna throw that sword out, because that was the original sword and the worst sword you could have. Look, this is how MLG I am. Wait.
Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
Gesundheit.
Thank you. Look, this is how MLG I am. Epic looking skin. American flag colors trail with an.
Oh, there's someone trying to come in.
Yeah, he's trying to come in. I got him.
Yep.
I got him with my arrow. Got him. I'm like Daryl Dixon with the crossbow. I just got him one shot kill with the crossbow. Tell the MLG I am. I gotta upgrade these walls fast.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet, I got 15,000. That didn't even do anything to the walls.
Maybe
you did anything.
Maybe you didn't step on it properly.
Oh, wait, no, it got darker windows. It got darker windows.
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
Wait, no, it did this. This is what it did. Look. Look at the wood. That's what it did. Look at that.
Oh. Oh,
I
see.
That's what it did.
Yeah.
Why put that over here and then make it appear over there?
Yeah, seriously. Okay.
So your favorite game, I'm guessing your favorite games so far are Tycoons, right?
Yeah. This one's my favorite game mode for this game.
Well, so far.
Yeah. So far, this is my favorite game mode for this game.
Oh, yeah. Galactic gun. This completes my swag. Oh, yeah, look at that. It's a laser.
Yeah.
It's a laser. It's a laser, and it never has to... We're both... I'm holding a invisible gun right now. Freeze. I'm holding an invisible gun. How did I die? Oh, somebody put the ghost spell on me. Somebody put a ghost spell on me.
Ah.
I got 13,000 bucks. Yeah. Okay, I could do this dropper up here, which will... Look at this. Look at this dropper. It does double the money right here. Look at that. It does double the money right here.
Wow.
Two droppers into one. Because if I get all of these dropper stuff, I will be rich. But yeah. You need to get this to be rich in yourself.
Yeah.
Are we gonna do... How about this? We do this video until we complete this whole entire tycoon.
Yeah.
Like, everything is built. How about that?
Yeah. Yeah, until everything is built. Building a house.
Like a tycoon master. Build it.
Building a tycoon.
Yeah.
What does this one do? Oh, is it a snow gun?
Let's look. Squid launcher. It's a squid launcher.
Oh, I see.
It shoots out squids. You could shoot squids at people. And look, this is how MLG I am. This completes it. My MLG. A pet doge. We got doge on our side right now. Look, it's following me. Look at this. Pet doge. Oh, yeah. Check this out. I'm sorry, I have to kill you. Sorry, I have to kill you. I'm sorry, I have to kill you, Commander. I'm sorry. Okay, fine, Doge. You can stay
Parker's playground does not endorse pet murder. Just so you know.
Yeah, we don't.
Parker's playground does not endorse pet murder.
Look, I got the other double. Two droppers into one dropper. I got two of them now.
Yeah.
So that's four droppers into just two droppers. Amazing.
Yep.
Electric droppers. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be rich. Holy cow.
Yeah.
Dude, come over here.
Yeah.
Get this. Get this over here. Get the light. Get the light.
All right.
300.
Yep. Because
it gets us more brightness over here.
All right.
And you get that. The wall. Wait. Outer wall lights are... Doge! Stop! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm buying these stairs right here. Floor 2. I got floor 2, dude.
Sweet.
I got floor 2. So this is the second... That's the second floor up there. Well, for the fighter.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! Please kill me. Please kill me, bud. Please. Please kill me, man. Please. I don't want... Come on, man. Come on, man. Okay, fine. I'll just do resetting, man. You set my character. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Oh, good. Doge disappeared. He disappeared. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, I guess he disappeared.
Doge was so annoying.
Yeah.
Because whenever you die, Doge disappears. Oh, we can get a trophy stand. Oh my gosh, by lightning. Oh, I thought it said by lightning. I was like, oh my gosh, that's awesome. But no, it's just lighting. Lighting.
Ah.
I'm going to get 25,000 because look at this. Trophy stand. We could get trophies for doing nothing.
Yeah, basically.
Well, technically not doing... Well, actually not doing... We're doing something. We're being swag and being 2MLG.
Yep. We're also being productive.
Mm-hmm. Do you know what MLG means?
Major League Gamer.
It's Major League Game.
Yeah.
Major League Gamer.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Dude, you got some work over here. Follow me up the stairs.
Yeah, I was just building up my money.
Whoa! Whoa! Look at that. Oh, you already got some of these?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet, MLG Pro. Look at this. I got headphones on.
Yeah, me too.
Look at how MLG I am. Look at how MLG I'm looking right now. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, me too.
The headphones, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
MLG, man.
Oh, I am... People are going to run. Run away from us. And...
Oh man, we both look so swag.
Look at this. Look at how fast I am. Click the 50 speed. 125 HP 2. And then click it. And then run. Look at how fast you are, man.
Huh?
Not that fast.
Oh, I see.
The 23,000 right now. 23,000.
I'm so fast!
Oh, look at this.
I'm so fast! Look, I'm so fast!
What?
I'm so fast!
Okay, be right back. I'm gonna go eat.
Alright. Oh, let's see.
Put something heavy on here. Okay, I'm coming!
I'll upgrade the rest of my things while you're gone.
Be right back.
All right.
I'm coming.
Near misses with all those buttons and mines. Yeah, I'm gonna turn that down. I think Glen left some things on in his room. Okay, let's see what I can upgrade up there now. Hat 4. I'm so swag. Okay. Let's see here. So what I'm trying to do right now is I'm trying to get a lot of money. I'm trying to get a lot of cash in this game so that I can upgrade this tycoon. I have to jump on this bag to get cash faster from time to time. Okay, so let's see here. Yeah, so close. Ah, 27,000. Now I can get that faster speed upgrade. That third fast speed upgrade. Whoa! I'm going even faster now. Oh yeah, this is so fast. Wow, Glenn's gonna be rich when he gets back. Look at how much cash there is right there. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, there we go. You can probably see it now. Right, down there on his screen by the conveyor in that direction. All right, Glenn's back. Yeah, he's back. Yeah. All right, look at how much money you have in your sack, man. Look at how much money you have in your cash sacks.
74 freaking thousand.
Yeah.
I bought the roof, dude. Check this out.
Wow.
Go outside and check this out. Go outside.
It's difficult to do that because I'm so fast. Look.
And turn around and look. Look at that.
Whoa. Oh, that is so cool.
It's bigger. It's bigger, dude. That's just the beginning of the tycoon.
Yeah.
It's gonna be so much bigger.
Yeah, look how fast I'm going.
Look at this. Oh my gosh. I got all the droppers and check this out. I got every single dropper now.
Oh, wow.
An electric dropper. And look at how fast the electric is. So yeah. That's six droppers into just three droppers.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Woo! Look at me go.
Whoa, 70 speed. Whoa.
Yeah, that's how fast I'm going.
70.
And sorry for that quick. Sorry for that quick cut, guys. The OBS actually froze, and I had to start recording again. But we're back now, so let's continue with Roblox.
Okay. When we were doing that way, I got 28,000. Now I could get the trophy stand.
Yeah.
What? I won't. And look, check this out. Come here.
Where are you? Up on the second floor?
Look at how big this trophy case is. Right over here. Look how big this trophy case is. And here's trophy one. It's only 35,000. I can't wait to see how the trophies look like.
Like what the trophies look like?
Yeah.
I can't see the trophy stand. It maybe hasn't loaded into my game yet. It probably hasn't loaded into my end of the game yet.
Go back to where the trophy stand was though, and see if you see the trophy stand.
I still don't see it. It's probably because of my connection being. It's probably because of my connection lagging the game.
Do you see the purple wall thing? Do you see a purple wall thing?
Oh, yeah, now I see it. Now I see it.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. That's the trophy stand.
Yeah.
I wonder what the trophies will look like.
Yeah, me too.
Like, trophy one, I'm gonna get, like, 35,000. That's how much trophy, you know, one is. Oh my gosh, I can't even get up here.
Yeah, we're both so fast.
Yeah. Dude, over here, you got some money.
Yep.
Looks like what I have right here.
Oh, I just did a massive jump without even jumping.
See, check this massive jump. Awesome. MLG.
MLG Pro.
So, because we got the trophy cases now, do you want me to actually get money to get the lights or still get trophies? And then after we get all the trophies, we could get the lights.
Do you think the lights actually matter?
No, it's just for... Oh, dude, come here. Look at this trophy. Because it's a candy warfare tycoon. Come here, look at this.
Whoa!
Look at that. Oh, man. A giant candy cane with a bow's eye.
Oh, that looks so delicious.
I wonder what trophy 2 would be like.
That looks so delicious.
What trophy 2 would be like.
Yeah.
What I'm guessing trophy 2 is going to be, I think it's going to be... What's your prediction? What candy trophy 2 is gonna be?
Not sure.
Dude, you didn't tell me you got more weapons?
Oh, those are gear.
Dude, we're so MLG. Dude,
yeah.
Check this out.
Over here.
Go outside. And then watch this. Oh, riding on a cloud.
How are you doing that? What buttons do you press?
You press the number buttons, and check this out. Oh! Rainbow trail! For the rainbow stuff thing. Do you have a thing for 5? For 5? Like a thing for 5?
I think I need to have how do you dispose of weapons?
No, you don't have to dispose of anything! You just have to go to that and get the carpet in the clouds.
Yeah, but it's not giving me the carpet in the clouds because I'm armed to the teeth right now. I have weapons for every single slot. Like, they're all weapons, and I don't have any gear.
Just reset your character. Reset your character.
Alright.
And then, the first thing you get to reset your character... You get the clouds and the rainbow carpet, okay?
I died.
Okay, that's what you're gonna get first, okay?
Alright.
Over here. What? No, it's not over there!
Up on the second floor, yeah, I see.
And then get the carpet.
How is there someone in here?
Okay, get them.
Look, I accidentally got 2 carpets.
Ah! Help me, I'm stuck in the wall. Ow! Ow. Okay, over here, over here. Go outside. 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 Go outside.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Okay,
and then press the carpet button. Where the rain? Do you want to do the cloud or the rainbow carpet?
I'll do the rainbow carpet.
Left click, and then press W, and then like you're moving. Like you're moving the game. Like you're walking.
Whoa!
There's a rainbow trail. You look awesome, dude. And
let's see how high I can go.
Right now.
Let's see how high I can go.
I'm sitting on a cloud.
Whoa, I can go so high!
I'm surfing on a freaking cloud. Easter eggs! There's Easter eggs!
Woo! I cannot believe I just survived that fall.
I can go underground. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, underground. Okay, nothing's underground. Oh, nothing's underground. Nothing's underground. Don't go underground. Oh, nothing. Just the void. Oh, this is awesome. I'm surfing on a cloud right now.
Yep. Me too.
You're surfing on the cloud now?
I'm gonna go back to the rainbow. Oh, this is so amazing.
Definitely the best ones in this server, don't you think?
Yeah.
I have 58, so I could get the next trophy. Oh, come here, dude. Come to the base. Come to the base.
It's yeah, like, hold on. I'm falling back down to the ground. Falling back down to the ground.
Okay. There you are. There you are. Look at what trophy we got now. Look at the trophy that we got. The next trophy. It's no candy. It's something better.
Awesome. Is that Ermac's sword?
No, it's something better. The Illuminati's sword.
Oh my god, that is so cool.
Illuminati governed.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back upstairs and get my accessories back.
Okay.
Oh, great. I've lost connection to the game.
Hello.
Good.
You lost connection?
It's saying I've lost connection to the game. I don't know what's happening.
No! No! You lost connection to the game!
I don't know what's happening.
Hurry up and join freaking back! Hurry up and join freaking back, man!
I can't move! Alright.
No, you got to exit out of the game!
Yeah, I just did. Yeah, I just did. 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 I just did.
Okay! Dude, you gotta come back and do this. Okay, hurry up before that. Science boy comes. Turn red, man! This dude is blowing me up!
excuse me.
This dude is hacking! This dude is hacking!
Dude hacks!
It's killing me! No, you gotta click begin working again. He's trying to get out of here. us all of your freaking progress. Click begin working again.
Yep, Zed Ted.
Zed Ted again.
Yep, okay. Zed Ted.
Okay. Click begin working.
Yep.
Dude. No more freaking rainbow cloud. Rainbow and cloud. Right now.
Yeah, until I get back in the game.
Wait, I can get the next trophy. Let's see what the next trophy looks like. Oh!
Oh, so cool!
Oh, I need 65. Oh, we got two more trophies, and then no more trophies, and then we're gonna get the lights. And then you gotta catch up, dude.
Yeah, I gotta catch up.
Skip it. It does that a lot in Roblox. It does lost connection to game, but you actually didn't lose connection to your internet.
Yeah, I didn't get. I didn't lose my internet connection. If I did, I wouldn't.
I know.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't be able to talk to you. Yeah. Excuse me.
It's fine. Oh, man. No! I need 65,000. I'm getting some money now.
Dude, we both need 65,000. Oh, that dude is back again! He's back!
That dude? Where? Oh my gosh! And we don't have the speed things anymore.
Yeah. We lost it when I lost connection to the game. Stupid!
Get out of here! Jeez, that dude is so... What even is this? Pepper shooter. Like that.
Okay.
This really did.
I'm gonna go upstairs and see if I can upgrade again. Get some of the stuff back.
Oh, man.
Ah, damn. I have to get above 8,000.
Stupid Roblox
server connection.
This might have to be a three-parter again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you gonna stop it right now and then we could just work on it until you come back to where you were?
Well, actually, I'm gonna continue filming and I'm gonna put both parts in a video editor so I can merge them.
So we're gonna still do a whole video.
Yeah, we're still gonna do a whole video. Yeah.
To complete this whole thing until we complete it.
Yeah.
Okay, so after we complete this whole thing, guys, we're gonna end this video. Oh my gosh, I'm so close. I'm at 63,000 right now. I need 65. 65. Let's go. Let's go to the trophy case. Oh, it's just a normal sword. Nothing.
Oh, it's a golden sword.
No, it's the sword that you're holding.
Really? Are you sure that's not a golden sword?
Yes, I played this before. And the creator said, yes, this is the thing. This is the sword that you start with.
That's odd.
75,000. But it's still really cool.
Yeah, it's still really cool. That yellow glass makes it look like dark gold.
Yeah. And after we get the trophies, I need 75,000, and that's gonna be the last trophy. Hope it's gonna be a good one. And then I'm gonna continue on with the lights. And maybe next floor, if we're gonna have a next floor. I don't know.
Yeah. Dude, we are making so much progress on this tycoon.
Yeah, we are. Somebody just text you?
No, it was a notification from one of my apps. One of the apps on my phone.
I found out how that dude was coming in. He was coming in from that square, and because there's no windows in here, he comes in through there, too. So yeah. We need to buy the front wall. I'm buying the front wall. 60,000. I'm getting 60,000. And we'll continue on with the trophy case. Because I don't want anybody coming in.
Yeah, neither do I.
Oh, you got the 25 speed. 25 HP.
Yep.
The 25 speed just makes you not that much faster.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go killing some people.
Yeah.
Whoa! Dude.
What?
I just went over here. I just was walking on here and come here. At the front side, there was a sign thing and I didn't even see it. I accidentally ran on it and look at this. Look how awesome this sign is. It says Teal Team on it. Look how awesome it looks.
Whoa! That is so cool.
I'm glad I accidentally stepped on that, though.
Yeah.
Whoa! There's another team flag! There's another one! There's another... Look! There's two of them. One for my side and one for yours. Look at that. There's two of them. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna be going to kill some people, and... Well, you can just build your progress that you were at.
Yeah. One of these days, I want to make it my goal to win using a shovel.
Come on, mate. Good for you. Oh, he's dead! And he's dead! Come on, mate. Come on. Try and do something. Try and do something. This dude is AFK. You can just keep on shooting me.
My game is getting so laggy. Oh, man. Whoa, what's this guy doing in here? What the? Whoops. Glen lost connection again. Great. Connection. Come on. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this whole thing is getting on my nerves.
Yeah. Oh, guy coming in, guy coming in, guy coming in.
He can't come in. Because he's a noob. He'll try and come in from this way, but... Oh, I got 60. I got the front wall, dude. Check this out. I got the front wall.
Oh, yeah. He won't be coming in anytime soon.
So nobody could be coming... If I get 100,000, and that is the roof vent, that square thing, that means nobody could get in if I get the roof vent. But I told you, the front wall, opening the trophy 5, which is the last one, which is 75,000.
Oh, man.
Oh, 50 speed. HP's are epic. Epic. Oh, I'm faster now. Not as fast. I can't wait until we get... Oh, man. This whole connection thing is ruining everything.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, outer wall lights. There's outer wall lights, too. Do you think this is kind of getting boring?
Well, not really. Do you?
Kind of. Yeah. Getting bored.
Yeah, we could end the video if you want. I'm at the 24 minute mark for the second part. Yeah.
Let's end the video, and then can we do another video? Like another video, like a third part, but us in a different game? Please, come on, man. Come on, man.
Sorry, dude, but I'm getting really tired.
Sun's gonna be getting off.
I'm gonna be getting off. The sun's already starting to go down. My family does daylight savings times early for some reason.
So, you have a bedtime?
Yeah, tomorrow I go to work again. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays are my work days. I need to get all the sleep I can get.
So you're gonna be on Thursday?
Yeah, I'll be online again on Thursday.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. So anyway, my fellow players, goodbye for now. That was my gameplay with Roblox, with Glen. I will do another one of these things, and I'm sorry we had to end our Portal 2 video series, unfortunately, because, well, quite a few technical difficulties occur with that. But if we do manage to continue it, we will do it even better next time. Yeah. But if we'll do it for better for sure next time. So, yeah. See ya.
We're going to be playing more if we can't play Portal 2 on Thursday when he's going to be back on. We're going to play more Roblox in a different game.
Yeah, in a different game mode.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, see you, my fellow players.
You still haven't uploaded those other videos. You still haven't uploaded those other videos that we did, like the Try Not to Laugh challenge. And the
That's right, because I haven't. Yeah, and the Portal 2. So, yeah, I know. It's because the Try Not to Laugh challenge. I'm gonna upload that to another channel, and I'm going to upload that to another channel. So, anyway, my fellow players, stay bright, stay awesome, and as always, keep playing. Bye!
Bye!